Vishal Bhatia, what is it that you are looking forward to, and what is it that is doable in this budget for the salaried class?
See, expectations of salaried employees are always high. From last budget, we have seen that there was not much increase, though new tax regime was announced. But I think during this last year, many people have lost their job and they are not right now have sufficient money to spend. So they are looking to have more money in their hand to spend outside. And that way, I think it will be very important now and high time that demand should be increased. So how this can be increased? This can be increased if the tax exemption limit can be increased. So right now, tax exemption limit is 2.5 lakhs. This, I think, should be increased to minimum 3 lakhs. There is also possibility that this can also be increased to 4 lakhs. Because if people will have more money in their hand for disposable, then the demand across sectors will also be increased. And this will help reforming the overall country. So I think in terms of tax exemption limit, of course, like everyone is expecting, ATD limit, Mediclaim can also be increased.
Right.
I think it should be increased at least to 1 lakh this time.